This is the first time that I've felt the hard lines of age softening the corners and yellowing the pages. I've been bold in my heart since the day I was born, but now my mind is worn and heavy. I can remember feeling younger, always at the edge, my future always blooming in the garden in my head. I never would have fathomed be waiting like this on the precipice, unready. But I won't buckle in this fear, though the rising sun is shortening the shadow of my years. I won't a silhouette. I've done a pretty bad job getting over this for an optimist. Keep thinking what you will, but know that I haven't really changed. The circumstance is different, but I am the same. I'm not defeated or broken. If you know me, I'm just showing for the first time. But I won't to this fatigue, because power under pressure is a part of me. I won't slow down just yet, because that's the only option for an optimist. Oh, and oh, this is nothing like the promise. If I'm being honest, I would do it all again. And I am just as much a coward and powerless as I have ever been. If I thought that you would give an inch, if all I did was ask it, as if knowledge of the circumstance would change the way it happened, I would run to you as fast as I can, just to tell you what a bastard I've been. Oh, but he is not a fool who keeps his caution from the wind. Even an optimist can see the way it is. Even an optimist. I'm not letting you go just yet, because that's the only option for an optimist. Did you know?